It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman. Heaven sent you to me.
So we started by power washing the bus, and then we scraped all the decals off using a razor blade, and for the thicker ones we used an oscillating tool. We had to remove all the silicone because the paint won't stick to it, and so it would have left yellow spots. Then we moved on to sanding. We did probably 3 layers of sanding. We fixed a couple rust spots by patching it with sheet metal and just bolting it on. And we painted the roof first because we thought it would be easier. And then I went through and I painted all the accessories black, the mirrors, the tires, the grill.
Great day.
And then we went through and we used Bondo on a couple of the small spots just to fix little holes. And after you put it on, you basically mix it up, you apply it, and then you sand it down to match the body. All right, what are we doing today?
Finishing up final prepping for painting. So we're gonna wipe it down, put some xylene on, and then we're painting this bad boy white.
Right before we painted, we wiped down the body with xylene. Probably 3 coats, just until your rag is really clean. And then we applied the paint with a high volume, low pressure spray gun. If you like this video, please give it a like or subscribe to my channel. That's the best way to support my videos. And if this is content that you'd like to see more of, please leave a comment below.
The painting bus dance.